Now, today we will have الجملة الإسمية, the nominal sentence. In the Arabic language, you can make a sentence with جملة إسمية, nominal sentence, or جملة فعلية, a verbal sentence. But today we will start with الجملة الإسمية. الجملة الإسمية start with a noun, اسم. الجملة الإسمية divided to two main parts. المبتدأ والخبر. الجملة الإسمية, the nominal sentence, start with المبتدأ and it divided to المبتدأ والخبر. مبتدأ, this is the subject of a nominal sentence. مبتدأ وخبر. المبتدأ is subject and خبر is predicate. Predicate means to complete the meaning of a sentence. So you have a noun or a name, it can be a pronoun, and here the meaning or to complete the meaning of a sentence. هذا مبتدأ وهذا خبر. المبتدأ should be definite. Definite with alif lam, or it can be a noun. If I say هو, this is a pronoun, so it's definite. هو طالب. هذا مبتدأ وهذا خبر. If you use a noun, a name, مثل سارة, سارة مدرسة. سارة is مبتدأ ومدرسة, teacher, is خبر. So you have مبتدأ subject and خبر to complete the meaning of a sentence. This is الخبر. This one should be definite, can be a pronoun, can be a name. It can be, for example, الكتاب. So it's definite by alif lam. الكتاب جديد. I want to give you information that you will know during your studying, that the ending case هو طالب, سارة مدرسة, الكتاب جديد. Actually, مبتدأ and خبر, both of them should be nominative. Nominative means to have dhamma at the end, and if we have this dhamma, if the noun is definite and singular. Okay, and dhamma can be tanween if it's indefinite singular, like طالبٌ مدرسةٌ. But if we have a definite, you cannot use tanween. If you say هو طالب equal هو طالبٌ, the meaning is the same. But when you say هو طالبٌ, this is like, you know, exactly the position of this word in a sentence. But it's not a mistake if you say هو طالب. So it's the same, هو طالب or هو طالبٌ. سارة مدرسة. الكتاب جديد. الكتاب جديد is the same meaning. But جديد means that you know the position of this word in a sentence. It's in the position of مبتدأ. الكتاب مبتدأ and جديد خبر. So it's nominative. It's with دمة now. Okay? So it's not a mistake if we don't pronounce this ending case at the end. Especially in your level now. We just understanding how we use the Arabic language. So let's do it step by step. الجملة الإسمية مبتدأ وخبر. مبتدأ is a noun and خبر to complete this noun, to complete this sentence with a meaning. So if you say الكتاب على الطاولة. Okay. الكتاب هذا هو المبتدأ. This is المبتدأ, the subject. على الطاولة. This is the predicate. So the predicate can be one word or it can be more than one word. على الطاولة, on the table. So the book is on the table. هذا مبتدأ وهذا خبر. You will understand more about the types of khabar, the predicate later in this level, inshallah. But as for now, just to know the idea of the al-jumla al-ismiya, the nominal sentence. But we are going to have more details about al-jumla al-ismiya and al-mubtada and al-khabar in the coming lessons, inshallah. So now, al-mubtada wa al-khabar, this one should be definite and al-khabar should be indefinite. Why I'm saying this one is definite and this one is indefinite? If I say al-bintu al-bintu jamilatun, أين المبتدأ وأين الخبر؟ البنت المبتدأ وجميلة الخبر. Okay؟ هذه جملة اسمية. البنت مبتدأ وجميلة خبر. What is the meaning of this sentence? The girl is beautiful. Okay? The girl is beautiful. If I say البنت ال now I'm using ال the definite الف لام الجميلة الجميلة. I'm now using alif lam. البنت الجميلة. Actually, this is not a complete sentence. This is not a complete sentence. It is just a phrase. And the meaning here is البنت الجميلة. You have to do something else to write something here as a predicate to complete the meaning. Because البنت الجميلة means the beautiful girl. This is the adjective for البنت. The beautiful girl, and you need to complete. البنت الجميلة في المدرسة أو في البيت. In the house. So this is المبتدأ and this is الخبر. البنت الجميلة هذا مبتدأ together. Why? Because this one is describing البنت. البنت الجميلة and then we have predicate الخبر to complete the meaning of a sentence في البيت. Then we have a complete sentence. هذه الجملة الإسمية مبتدأ وخبر. المبتدأ can be definite and it can be one word or maybe more than one word like this way. البنت الجميلة and الخبر to complete the meaning. And if you have two words, then now the next one should be indefinite. If it's definite like this one, it will be describing like an adjective for the noun. So you don't have a complete sentence. You have a phrase like this one. البنت الجميلة ماذا the beautiful girl. Then we have the predicate. الخبر في البيت. Okay. البنت الجميلة في البيت هذا مبتدأ.